Good morning.
Hello, Mickey. Light.
So you say on today, on right now, we're gonna open some presents.
Yes, on today's episode of Quack Chat, I'm actually going to give you each a present that has been pretty much in my world taking forever to get here. I ordered them forever long ago and they have taken forever to get here. Kalissa is super hyper today. Oh yeah, look at those.
I'm a deal.
Yeah, have Kylie turn off the lights and then we can see what color they glow. Go ahead, leave them on your head. Oh, we should probably turn off your vlogging light too, huh? Okay, let's see what color are they. Oh my, they change color. Oh my. Okay, guys, you can turn the lights back on. Okay, well, don't break them. You're getting a little confused there. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, sit back in your chair because I have a surprise for you.
Mickey.
Are you going to wrap the Mickey ears? Mm-hmm. Who are you going to wrap them up for?
Mickey's so fun.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, it's been a rainy couple of days here in Pittsburgh. Yeah, and we really want some sunshine, don't we? Mm-hmm. Yes. All right, well, there was one question from last week, and ironically enough, it came from your Aunt Ashley. And she wants to know if Sneezy is going to have to go through all of the health checks that they're going to have in Disney World because he sneezes all the time.
Yeah.
See, everybody has to go through them, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Even Sneezy. Mm-hmm. Even though he lives there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And you're apparently looking for animals in Animal Kingdom? Oh my goodness, you're crazy. All right, well, do you want your gifts?
Yeah.
Okay, put your binoculars down, Calista.
Okay.
This one is for Miss Kylie, and this one is for you. These came all the way from Disney and took forever. You have your own pair of ears now. We didn't get you ears for your first trip.
Donald.
Look, they're duck ears. You want me to cut the tags off of them for you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me see. Look, it even has his little tail. Look, his little tail's right there.
What's this? Close.
It's a wallet that officially matches your Donald Loungefly backpack. Isn't that pretty cool?
Yeah.
Show it to the camera how it looks like Donald. There's the front.
What's that?
And there's the back. That's pretty neat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do I have to carry my own money in there?
Yeah, you do now. Now that you're 8, you're a big girl now.
I am not spending dinner.
Yeah, we have to throw that away. Good girl. It's dirty. Very good.
Okay, I am not paying for any dinners.
You're not paying for any dinners? Oh no, you're not going to pay for the dinners. You're going to pay for the trip. Oh boy, I'm just kidding. So anyways, this past week they released a new park pass system. And what people have to do is they have to log on ahead of time after they already have their reservations and their tickets. They have to log on and they have to choose what park they're going to go to. So per se, we were going to go to Disney soon. What park would you want to go to first?
Magic Kingdom and ride Splash Mountain 2 times and then ride Space Mountain and then get a pretzel and then take a break and then
I think we're all slap up happy over all this quarantine.
There's no money, just kitchen.
Well, I'm going to tell you one thing. They painted the castle.
Come on.
Listen, they painted the castle.
What?
They painted it.
Yeah.
But guess what? When you see it,
yes. Mm-hmm.
It is not going to look like this anymore. It is now rose gold and blue.
I want to throw it.
Here, give me that.
I want to throw it away.
Okay, you throw it away. See? Do you want to see what it's going to look like?
Yeah.
There you go.
I want to see.
How did they paint that whole entire castle?
Well, nobody's been in the park, so they've had a lot of time. There, you want to see it? Is it a pink castle?
Yeah.
So it's going to be a rose gold castle, and it's going to have dark blue spires with...
Gift cards go?
Yes. Or makes you pay for dinner?
No. I'm only paying for my toys.
I don't think so.
When you're a friend, honey, and she told you, we can
So let's discuss one more thing.
How are nothing and we can how sad and we can cut you now we can call it and cut you and now we can slide and cut you and we can.
Do you want to go see the castle?
Mm-hmm. We
still have to wait a while though for it to open. We still have to wait a while for it to open.
Oh, yeah.
So anyways, TV time out. Calista, let's just chill pill for a minute. Breathing. Good job. Those yoga breaths are working. Sad news. The Party City that is by us is going out of business. So we went to Party City.
Mm-hmm.
And what did you get? So we had to go up there because I was looking for plates for your birthday. And we went down the Halloween aisle. And what did you purchase? What did you buy?
I buy a costume and a ball. You can have a couple monkey bug.
What?
You said Captain America mask.
Did you get Captain America mask?
And
a shield?
Mask.
Why don't you go get it and show everybody what you got?
Okay.
See, be right back.
Be right back.
Okay, come on, sit back down. Who are you, Kylie?
I am a man. I'm a girl.
So this is what we bought at Party City. We went for cake plates, and we came back with Iron Man gloves and Captain America mask and shield.
We also bought...
I can't get over how close it looks to that mask. I really can't. Name.
My name's Kapalaka.
Oh. are really cute costumes there, little costume props, I guess you could say. And we got them for next to nothing because this store's going out of business.
Mm-hmm. I'm Calista.
You're Calista?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who are you when you put the mask on?
Captain
America. Oh my
god.
Can I put it on?
Yes.
No. My head's too big to put it on. It'll look crazy.
A king?
Oh boy. Well, guess what, girls? Mm-hmm. Pretty much all the Disney parks are going to be open by next month. Actually, they all will be. All of them will be open. Yay. Do you think we should visit one?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let me see if I can pull some strings. And maybe I can make some magic happen.
Mm-hmm.
Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Calista, if you go to Disney, what are you going to ride?
Like Captain America.
So here's my plan.
I'm going to ride Captain America. There is no Captain America ride.
Yeah. Oh, the first thing I'm going to ride is... I would go to Splash Mountain.
I mean, God.
Do you only go to only one park?
Yes. So the new way that it is structured, you have to pick a park that you can go to and you have to stay at that park. Now you can leave and go back to your resort and go swimming and come back, but you can't park hop now. You have to pick a park and stick with that park for the entire day. So if you're going to pick one park, what park are you going to? But I'm assuming that you're just going to jump on Splash Mountain and probably never get off. Am I right on that? And guess what? Calista is tall enough to ride it now. Do you want to ride Splash Mountain?
Yes.
You get in a giant log.
Look.
And you go up a hill.
Mm-hmm.
And then it comes splashing down and you get wet. Splashing down and you get wet.
I go red. I go... I go...
And you're going to hold your breath?
No. It's not underwater.
Well, do you know what else? I think if we went to Disney, maybe we would go swimming too.
Mm-hmm.
And put you down the water slide.
Yeah.
You guys had a lot of fun on a slip and slide this weekend, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It was a little bit crazy.
Mm-hmm.
All right, girls. Well, just tell some people, say, hey, ask us some questions or tell us what you want to do next. But I got a pretty special episode planned for next week. So I think everybody needs to tune in for next week.
Yeah.
This week was just kind of a random, check out what we got at Party City. And the girls' gifts finally came from Disney.
Masks.
You did get masks. And now you have your own Donald ears.
Mm-hmm.
So now you can wear your ears with Kylie.
Look, this Johnny is. I have Donald.
So now you have Donald ears and Kylie has Donald ears. Good?
Yeah.
All right.
See you soon.